David O'Regan is going to claim the win in the 12th race. He comes through to grab the win. Daniel Jens, with his best result in his first podium of the season, finishes in second position. It's the third podium of the year also for Jones. Of course, it's Croft in his third. And Croft, who is having his second trip to the podium this year, before Rhys Jones. Scott Ball finishes in the fourth place. He's a 93 in mid-race. Nick Stevenson, former champion, in the sixth place. Daniel Petters comes through the race in seventh place, ahead of number 21, Paul Tompkins, in eighth position. George Tarigi takes the chequered flag in ninth place. He's got a 5-second time now. He added, I think he's got more than 5 seconds on the road. Chris Lamb, so I don't think ultimately that time penalty is going to affect his finishing position. So, yeah, George Tarigi in ninth place. Chris Lamb. Number 77 car. He will finish in 10th place. Lee Rogers.